Hey guys, Ninja Dynaminer here, and today in this video, I'm doing a little something out of the orthodox of what I usually do. This is, if you don't know, Grand Theft Auto San Andreas, and I basically have a mod here that I think you guys are gonna enjoy. Okay guys, so before we actually get into this mod or hack, whatever you wanna call it, let me just say that this is an awesome game, and I think you should really start playing it if you want to. And you're old enough to actually play it, because it's pretty awesome, and yeah, but it's a little inappropriate for if you're like, I don't know, younger than usual, than what you should be when you're playing this game. But anyway, let's go into the hack or mod, whatever you want to call it, and yeah, so, second off, I'm going to leave the link in the description below to this hack or mod, and yeah, so, open up the link in the description below and go into your browser. So guys, this is what's going to be in the link in the description below. And basically, what you want to do is you want to press this right here and you want to download it. You want to download it because this is the hack. And so when you download it, it's for 1.08, the version of the game. So when you download it, it's going to go into this right here. So let me just open up the app and I'll be right back. So when you open up the app, this is going to open up and it's going to have a whole bunch of tutorials for you. But basically just press skip. And as you see, I have two saves. You're going to want to have two saves. One to have the original file that you had like no hacks at all. And then the second one for whatever you want. You could put hacks and whatever you want into the second save. So as you see, I have a save 2 here, and let it load in the data, and we can start hacking GTA San Andreas. And yeah, so this app is called Grand Theft Auto San Andreas Cheater, and yeah, it's pretty awesome. You could do a bunch of things in this app. You could give yourself cars, give yourself weapons plus infinite ammo, give yourself your things and whatnot. You could have infinite health, max money, infinite sprint, and never have the wanted level on yourself. So, yeah, let's say you wanted to have up to a 6-star wanted level. I don't know why you would want that, but if you want it, you have the choice to do it. So then what you want to do is go, actually hold up, let's get a monster truck too. And actually no, let's get a Hydra. Then what you want to do is press save, and it's going to say applying cheats, please wait. And just wait for a little bit and you'll be set up for GTA. Okay, so it shouldn't take that long. It's going to exit the app. You just exit it, come back to GTA, and you want to load up your old save. So I saved it in my second one, right? So just save it, open it up again. And here we go. So now what I should have is 6 stars. I think I should. Anyway. Oh, I don't have 6 stars. I don't know why it doesn't work, but I did get the monster truck. So let's go in here. And as you see, there's nothing in it, right? And I was like, whoa, where's the monster truck, right? Well, just wait, because guess what? It's right behind you. Look at that. No need to go and like steal it or anything. No job needed. All you need is this app from the Google Play Store or the APK file from the link in the description below. So it's pretty awesome to just hang around and, you know, maybe do some jobs like officially at first, but then it's fun to hack a little bit, you know. So yeah, I mean, you know, you could do pretty much anything you want. Yeah, this is pretty much the end of this video. And by the way, for the app in Google Play, it is $2, but if you want it the official way, go ahead and get it from Google Play, and it's $2, so that's why I didn't buy it. And I went looking on Google, you know, and yeah, I found the APK there, and yeah, this is pretty much all you have to do. Yeah, I mean, that is pretty much the hack or mod, whatever you like to call it. But anyways, you guys, I really hope you enjoyed this video. And if you did, I would really appreciate it if you would slam that like button, because it just makes me want to make more videos like this and awesome content for you guys. And make sure you slam that subscribe button so that you could stay tuned for more awesome content as well. And yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video, and I'll see you in the next one. Deuces!